bar just in front of the bunker. The last bar.
Actually, last time was a double.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thing is, my mate says when you're playing a 9-iron like that, treat it like it's a putt. Like you're putting.
Okay.
Because it'll pop, but it'll have the same effect as a putt. How do you do?
Seven.
Unlucky. Did well to get out.
I was thinking to myself, Dad,
if I could get the par at least.
Not the best, not the worst.
Hold on a sec, Dad. Dad, hold on. I'm pointing out this ball to this guy.
Did it get there? Were you sure?
Maybe front of the green, maybe not.
Way down, isn't it?
And the problem is I need a 6-iron.
What do you take on that? What do you get?